J Balvin, Colombian star apologizes for controversial Perra video. J Balvin is one of the biggest selling Latin artists in the world. Colombian star J Balvin has apologized for his recent music video, Perra, a week after it was removed from YouTube. Released in September, the video showed Balvin walking two black women on leashes while other black actors were made up to look like dogs. Dominican rapper Tokasha, who features on the song, also performed a scene on all fours inside a doghouse. "I want to say sorry to whomever felt offended, especially to the black community," Balvin said on Instagram. "That's not who I am. I'm about tolerance, love, and inclusivity. I also like to support new artists, in this case Tokasha, a woman who supports her people, her community, and also empowers women." Balvin, 36, is one of the biggest artists in Latin music, with global sales of more than 35 million records. In the UK, he has scored two top 10 hits, 2017's Mi Gente, which featured a guest verse from Beyoncé, and his 2018 Cardi B collaboration I Like It. Perra is taken from the star's sixth studio album, Jose, a 24-track opus which mixes his colorful, chart-friendly reggaeton with more intimate musings about his upbringing and mental health issues. The single, whose title translates as Bitch in English, falls firmly into the former category. An edgy, sexually charged street anthem, it sees Balvin trading rhymes with Tokasha, who describes herself as a dog in heat and suggests let's fall in love like strays. Mother's disappointment. Both the song and the video drew criticism after they premiered on September 7. Colombia's vice president and chancellor Marta Lucia Ramirez said the song was sexist, racist, chauvinist and misogynistic. In his video, the artist uses images of women and people of Afro descendants, population groups with special constitutional protection, whom he presents with dog ears, she wrote in an open letter published on October 11. In addition, while walking, the singer carries two Afro-descendant women tied with neck chains and crawling on the floor like animals or slaves. She encouraged Balvin and the music industry to sign a petition that includes various commitments for the promotion of women's rights in music and prevention of violence against them. The video was directed by Tokasha's manager Remy Paulus. Last week, Balvin's mother told a Colombian news station that she had scolded her son for the song. "When I found out, I called him and asked, where is the Jose Saito that I know?" Alba Mary Balvin told Cosmovision. "That song is not. I don't even know what to say. I did not see my Jose anywhere." Satirical representation. The star deleted the video from YouTube on October 17, but waited a week before issuing his apology. "As a form of respect, I removed the video 8 days ago," he said on his Instagram story. "But because the criticism continued, I'm here making a statement. Mom, I'm sorry too. Life gets better each day. Thank you for listening to me." Tokasha also apologized in an interview with Rolling Stone, while trying to explain the thinking behind the visuals. "It was very conceptual. If you, as a creative, have a song that's talking about dogs, you're going to create that world," she said. "I understand the interpretation people had and I'm truly sorry that people felt offended. But at the same time, art is expression. It's creating a world." Remy Paulus, Tokasha's manager and the video's director, added that the video was meant as a satirical representation of the many contexts of the word perra, as well as life in the impoverished barrios of the Dominican Republic, and the way its people are seen in society. "Our creative process never aimed to promote racism or misogyny," he said. "The Dominican Republic is a country where most of the population is black and our blackness is predominant in underground scenes, where the filming took place, and which was the subject of the video's inspiration." Perra was a video filmed in the neighborhood, with people from the neighborhood, and the use of people of color in Perra was nothing more than the participation of our people in it. Subscribe for more updates at right time. Thank you.